that with sorrow we inform you that the Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI passed away today, this morning, at 9:34 in the Mater Ecclesiae Monastery in the Vatican.
Former Pope Benedict XVI died this morning at his Vatican residence at the age of 95, almost a decade after he retired due to failing health. Pope Benedict led the Catholic Church for less than 8 years. He resigned in 2013, becoming the first pope to resign since Gregory XII in 1415. Benedict spent his final years at the Mater Ecclesiae Monastery within the walls of the Vatican, where his successor, Pope Francis, visited him frequently. Pope Francis will lead the funeral on 5th January at St. Peter's Square in Rome.
Will be on Thursday this coming week, Thursday the 5th of January, at 9:30 on St. Peter's Square, and they will be presided over by Pope Francis. And as we already told you this morning, from the morning of Monday, the body of the Pope Emeritus will be in the Basilica of St. Peter's, where the faithful can go with their prayers for a last meeting with the Pope Emeritus to greet him and to say goodbye.
Joseph Aloysius Ratzinger was born on 16th April 1927 in the Bavarian town of Marktil, German. In 1936, on 15th March, he made his first communion at Assumption of Our Lady Church, followed by the Sacrament of Confirmation in 1937. He entered a minor seminary in Traunstein, German in 1939 and recruited into the German military's Auxiliar Anti-Craft Service in 1943. In 1945, he deserted the army with his brother George to rejoin the seminary. He was ordained as a priest on 29th June 1951 in the Freising Cathedral in the Diocese of Munich. On 8th July 1951, he offered his first Mass at St. Oswald's Church in Traunstein. From 1962 to 1965, he was acting as a theological advisor in the Second Vatican Council in Rome for Cardinal Joseph Frings. He was named Professor of Dogmatic Theology at the University of Regensburg in 1969. In 1977, on 28th May, Ratzinger was consecrated as bishop. He moved to Italy to join the Roman Curia, resigns as Archbishop of Munich and Freising on February 15th, 1982. At the age of 75, in 2002, he became a dean of the College of Cardinals. On 8th April 2005, he celebrated the Holy Mass for the funeral of Pope John Paul II. He was elected the 265th Pontiff of the Roman Catholic Church and took on the name Benedict XVI on 19th April 2005. In January 2009, Pope Benedict XVI launched a Vatican YouTube channel. On 4th November 2009, he signed the Apostolic Constitution, entering into full communion with the Catholic Church. He presided over the beatification of Cardinal John Henry Newman on 19th September 2010 and also presided over the beatification of Pope John Paul II in St. Peter's Square on 1st May 2011. He became the first pope to post on Twitter using the account at Pontifex on 12th December 2012. On 11th February 2013, he announced his retirement at the age of 85. This was followed by his final word as a pope on February 14th. On 2nd May 2013, he moved into the Mater Ecclesiae Monastery, where he has lived until his death. Pope Benedict XVI has been the longest living person to have been pope, when after surpassing Pope Leo XIII, who died at the age of 93 in 1903. May his soul rest in eternal peace.